We've been in business 105 years. It's a passion. I don't care if you're farming 10,000 acres or 10 acres. It's still a passion. What I like about Emily and Trish and Jennifer and her staff is they feel that emotion in us and as agriculturists about what we do and how we've come through the years and generations. They see that and they feel that in us as we sit in the room with them talking about legislation going forward.